In this illustration, we'll be discussing about two conducting rods of same cross section. We are given that the ratio of thermal conductivities of two materials of different rods of same cross section is 5:3. And if the thermal resistance of these rods are in the ratio 1:3, we are required to find the ratio of the length of these rods. So in this solution, we can directly write if lengths of rod are taken as L1 and L2, area as A, because we are given that the rods are having same cross sections, and thermal conductivities as K1 and K2. Their thermal resistances are taken as R thermal 1, we can write as 1 by K1 multiplied by L1 by A, and R thermal 2 we can write as 1 by K2 L2 by A. And if we take the ratio of these thermal resistances, R thermal 1 upon R thermal 2, then this is equals to, here area is common, so we can write it L1 by L2 multiplied by K2 by K1. So from here we can get the ratio of lengths L1 by L2, which is equals to R thermal 1 upon R thermal 2 multiplied by K1 by K2. So the ratios we are already provided, the ratio of thermal resistances are 1 by 3 multiplied by K1 by K2 is 5 by 3. So the ratio we are getting is 5 by 9 for the lengths. That is the result of this problem.